going to get on the end of it. Anticipation is over, and now the big day is here. It's the final of the UEFA Europa League. I'm Derek Ray, and as always on these big occasions, I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Stuart Robson. We're on the cusp of kickoff. It is Juventus facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, this should be a top-class game between two excellent teams. Whoever gets control of that midfield area should win the game, but I think this is too close to call.
Juventus doing well to regain possession. A Juve free kick here. Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, I think it's fair to say, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him in this game?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Defending. Haaland. Erling Haaland. They've brought him in this final. Let's see what it means in the grand scheme of things.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Locatelli. Di Maria now. Juventus, the old lady, we know how to keep the ball. Couldn't quite hang on. nothing comes of it. It's going to be a Juve throw. Kostic. Using the wide route could be beneficial for Juve. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Haaland. Couldn't keep it.
Well, there you can see, City haven't been able to control possession, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. Moise Keane. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Foden. Haaland. The referee is decided. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
To tidy up. Difficult to stop him, but nothing comes of it. Opportunity it is. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy and
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, we have to say.
Now, Rabiot. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Just made sure nothing came of that. Player on the way again. And the Juventus personnel change here. But he's gone short with it. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2. Grealish. It's going to be a City ball. Determined defending. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Kevin De Bruyne. Foden. Do they mean business on this occasion? Able to get the body in the way. This might be ideal for the counter. A City free kick forthcoming. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Over the byline, a goal kick. Frederico Chiesa. 10 minutes to go. Vlahovic. Good effort here. Oh, he really cruised the crossbar. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Look at Terry. Now, who can he play it to? For the goalkeeper. Holland. 3 minutes of added time here. De Bruyne. And back with Grealish. Gundogan. To lose his cool here, and there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League final has been decided, and my goodness, they deserve it. Disappointment on one side, but sheer jubilation on the other.
Well, relief and joy, I would say. What a great achievement this is, and so well deserved. As you mentioned, they were excellent tonight. What a good performance that was. The party can certainly start now.
That's a party to last throughout the year, I should think. They're very happy to be celebrating good times in the Europa League. And now the trophy awaits them.
Well, these are always great moments for any player. This is the culmination of a great tournament they've had. They fully deserve this victory. Every player plays a part tonight.
This is what they wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winner of the UEFA Europa League.
The wonderful scenes. The players are making the most of this. It's been a great competition for them.
I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes. And now they get to enjoy the moment with the fans who've made the journey here for the final.
Well, they'll be loving this. They really have backed their team throughout this competition. They have a great memory of the players, don't they? That's lovely to see.
Yes, it is.